sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Glad to see you're doing so well, Scott.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Every plan the Initiative made is out the window. Now it's on us to find the way.
We all came here ready for a challenge. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Hola, muy buenas a todos, que tenemos un nuevo vídeo de Mass Effect Andrómeda y continuamos donde lo dejamos. Vamos a ir al puente. Madre mía, qué pedazo de nave, chaval. O sea, la Normandía, en verdad, es una puta mierda comparado con esto. O sea, es un pasillo. Pensaba que era una especie de ascensor, no sé por qué.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
I never planned to be Pathfinder. I don't know what's out there. But we're the Milky Way's best and brightest. We can do this.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Then. What would have been our habitat one?
Vale. Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
Vamos allá, a EOS.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Activar escáner.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7.
Aquí hay algo, ¿no? Esto parece.
No doubt we'll run into the cat.
Confirma la salida. Sí. Omnicuchilla. Arma. Mods. Fusil de asalto. Culata. El cargador pesado. Fusil de asalto. Mira. No. O sí. Estabilidad. Esto es bastante interesante porque la estabilidad en este juego y la culata. Vale, de aquí me pillaré solamente el cargador. Y ya está. Sí. Confirmar equipamiento.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all there ready. Callow. All right.
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this past than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
Vale.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the scourge. EOS deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder.
¿No me deja entrar o qué? Vale, tengo que ir ahí. Restablece la energía. Pero aquí no me dejaba entrar, ¿no? No, necesitaba ir ahí. La puerta tiene energía de emergencia, pero requiere un código.
Doors get
emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own.
Got a code lock key.
Vale. No termina. Vamos a activarla.
That should help get us in.
Esto debe ayudar.
We suffered our first death today.
Pero aquí he observado.
If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
Ahora sí que me deja abrirla. Vale. Vamos a echar un vistazo por aquí. Un contenedor. Vale, vamos a recoger todo.
They didn't have a pathfinder.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors.
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
Yo por si acaso voy escaneando todo lo que pueda, ¿sabes?
The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay. I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened.
Let's check out this relay tower.
La torre del relé. Vale. A ver, la torre del relé.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we... Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station pathfinder.
Right.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Bueno, por aquí sí que puedo entrar, ¿no?
Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Is it smarter to hide and hope, or take a chance that might save this whole planet?
I remember when people used to talk like that. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you. Expect trouble when we start the generators.
Vale, vamos a activar todo, ¿vale? A ver, tenemos aquí una cosita. El generador. Vamos a activarlo.
There's an error in the startup sequence.
Manual input manual.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location.
Vale, escaneado. ¿Tendría que subir arriba del todo o qué? Vale. Vamos a abrirlo. Tiquití.
Generator is active.
Vale.
Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
¿Están disparando? He oído disparos. Derrota a los Ket. Sí. ¿Dónde? ¿Los estoy viendo? Vale, ahí están. Venid aquí, mamones. Ahí va, que me he puesto la mía. Yo pensaba que lo único que hacía era... Bueno, tampoco está mal porque así puedo disparar a distancia, ¿sabéis? Pero tampoco está del todo mal. Y puedo reventarles la cabeza antes. Oh, qué bien. Vale. Vale, no puedo subir por aquí. Pensaba hacerme aquí un Spider-Man. Pero no puedo. Vale. Abrimos. Ya ver que nos encontramos aquí.
You took down all those cat. Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice though, if that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Activar.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Okay.
Now the power is restored.
Pillamos aquí cositas.
We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Vale. Aquí hay algo.
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
This tech is how we survive in Andromeda. Ingenuity on the ground.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
No, no quiero. Vamos a recogerlo todo. Vamos a escanear todo. Me sale algo por aquí. Paz de datos. Aceptar. Es que estoy viendo aquí como una señal.
Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Despliega una estación avanzada. ¿Qué dices? ¿Qué dices? Por favor.
Activating automated forward station.
Pulsa Alt para observar. ¡Hola, chaval! Vale, ahora mismo Qué pasada, chaval.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Equipamiento terminal. Vamos a terminar. ¿Qué dice, chaval? Desbloquea el contenedor nomás. Lista de equipamiento. Vale, pues sí, quiero cambiar. Hostia, qué pasada, ¿no? Espera, espera, espera un momento. ¿Qué he visto una cosa? Armaduras. Hola. Vale, vale. Hostia, qué bueno. Consumibles. Vale. Oye, pues está súper bien. Pero lo que no sé ahora, si ya tengo todo eso desbloqueado. Creo que sí. Vale, sí. ¿Qué es eso, tío? ¡Yeah! Madre mía. Madre mía del cordero. Madre mía, chavales, madre mía. Tira, tira. Vamos para arriba. Chaval, chaval, chaval. Un dron extractor. Eso sí, es un poco lentito.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Can't get traction. It's too steep. Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Cambia la tracción a seis ruedas. Moto terreno. Míralo, chaval. Tío, qué pasada.
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Within acceptable limits.
Vale. Vamos a entrar. ¿Un escaneito o qué? Hostia, mira.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us. See it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs. With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
A ver ahora.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
Vale, creo que necesitamos.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
A ver. Necesito algo para subir ahí. Podría subir normal. Yo creo que sí. Sí. Puedo subir.
It's slippery, but
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
abajo. A ver, ahora. Vale, ahora sí.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know, I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Hostia.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Ensamblador. Uno por aquí. Deberíamos escanearlo todo.
Not bad. My first tangle with the remnant was a lot messier.
The remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Ryder, you've been studying this Remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure, just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Vale. Lo que quiero hacer... allá por aquí... Restos. Pero no hay más. Vamos aquí. Y vamos a los puntos. A ver, vamos a mirar el mapa un momento. Vale, tenemos que ir en dirección contraria. Vale.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
Looks like the Scourge got to this remnant.
Vale, ¿y ahora qué es? Todo recto, ¿no? Oh, no, nos tendríamos que desviar. Sí, hay que desviarse.
Activated forward station deployment.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy camp presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Cat and remnant. Seems you can't...
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Habrá que salir de aquí, ¿no? Que me he caído. Voy a echar un escaneo a todo esto. O sea, ¿acaso sabéis? Si me dan más... de reliquia. Es imposible decirlo porque faltan algunos glifos. Escanear los alrededores en busca de glifos. Vale. Estarán arriba seguramente. Porque... Ah, no. Esto es una consola también. A ver. Sí. Vale, perfecto. Vamos a subir. ¿Eso qué es? Vale. No parece... Vale, sí. Esto nos faltaba. Y parece que ya, ¿no? Vamos a bajar. Es imposible descifrarlo. Faltan algunos glifos.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help.
Ahí arriba hay más.
Then I can see Carrie again. Been a slow start, but we got this. Damn it.
The remnant on all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
Should be enough glyphs.
Vale. Anular desfijamiento. Usa la clave de control para controlar esta consola. No entiendo. Ninguna línea con una uniforme resaltada puede controlar repetición en el mismo glifo. Vale. Esto no es igual. Sí. Así no es igual. Así. No es igual tampoco, esta sí. Esta sí que es igual. Esta es igual. Esta no es igual así ni así.
Hostia.
O sea, que si fallas, me van a aparecer estos bichos. A ver. A ver. Esto aquí. coincide, pero esta sí que coincide con esta. Ah, la otra. Esta sí que coincide, pero esta no coincide ni así ni así. Esta no coincide ni así ni así. Esta base ni así ni así. Esta no coincide ni así ni así. Pues creo que sí. Fallo.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Joder, pues no tengo ni idea ahora, ¿eh? A ver. Es que sí, este sí que coincide. Pero es que la otra no sé en qué cojones me he confundido. Usa una clave de desciframiento relicta para controlar esta consola. No tengo ninguna consola. Descifra el código relicto asignando glifos a la red. Ninguna línea o columna resaltada puede repetir el mismo glifo. Vale. Esta, por ejemplo, estaría bien así. Y así, igual. Esta no está repetida ni así, ni así. Esta sí. Ni así están repetidas. Así tampoco están repetidas. Ni así. Ni así. Ni así. Ni así. El otro glifo que me quedaría aquí sería, por ejemplo, este. Este no. Este tampoco. Este sí que cabería aquí. Pues es que no sé en qué me estoy confundiendo. A ver. Este así. Yo creo que así está bien. Voy a mirar ahora. Éxito.
Interface accepted.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Vale.
Can't drop
you. Hostia.
Catch a break.
Es que puedo usar este entorro a mi imagen y semejanza.
Is it just me? Or do cats seem
just thinking the same thing.
Bueno, chavales, pues voy a cortar aquí. Espero que os haya gustado el vídeo. Like, favorito, suscribiros y hasta la próxima. Adiós.